Alright, this is Foxdoss, and
Fox Dos, you can't even say your name, you dumbass. Hey, it's Tucko.
Okay, well, I'm gonna show you how to get out of Valhalla using the camera.
First, I'm gonna show him.
You have to do the mongoose glitch to get partly out of the map. Then you have to get up here with like the little forest guys. And you have to do this by yourself, or if you do it with like more people, they all have to die at the same time. I'm sorry. Okay. Now, what you do, if you all die, you all go up there and get killed by the guardians. And then you pause it. You pause it like right when you die, or pause it like right when everybody dies. Okay, now everybody's dead. You press Y, and then you, hold on.
Oh, it bungeed me. Shit.
Okay, there we go. Now it works. Okay, it's gotta wait a little bit. Then once you're all dead, you can just fly around anywhere you want. This can work on all maps. If you can get past that first barrier, it can work on any map.
You can take screenshots out there, and you can see how small these maps really are.
Yeah, like I did,
but he put on his file share, it was so good. And like, there was this one time where I killed the Russian mafia, but he said he did it, so he got the achievement for it.
Yeah. Alright, well anyways, you can fly up into space if you want. Just you gotta keep going up and up and up, it takes a while, but it works.
Yep. I'm telling me Chris can edit out a lot of flying up.